Yo, YouTube, what is going on? Welcome back to my Let's Play of Bayonetta 1 and 2. I started that wrong. Welcome back to Bayonetta-thon, my Let's Play of Bayonetta 1 and 2, up until the release of Bayonetta 3. I'm at the Lumen Sage, and I am most positive we are at the end of the game. But let's get this the hell started. No pun intended.
What follows those living in the light is nothing but the profound, empty darkness born from the shadow that grows longer as they approach the brilliant radiance. To truly see, your eyes must be open to both light and dark. Don't you agree?
Oh yeah,
my dear child.
We gotta finish in style. I see where you're at.
You.
Oh, that reminds me. I gotta show off my jacket. I got a new jacket, too. I didn't even show that to you guys yet.
My dear sweet Cereza. My. Why the grim face, my dear? As a child, your smile was warmer than the sun.
So, you are the last of the Lumen Sages.
I am indeed. My name is Balder, but if you so choose, you may address me as Father.
There is much you have forgotten. One shot me if I'm not paying attention.
It has been 500 years since we last met. If your memories were still intact, this would have been a much more emotional reconciliation.
How did you get the girl?
All right, quick second. This is worth it. Damn, I love this thing. A bit doubled. What would you call that? Double woven, even though not entirely. Oof. Has the all that down it, and it even has. This was the real selling point. Has a hat of its own attached. It's like those frickin' Assassin's Creed hoodies that were popular for a while. But Link? Yeah. Love this thing. Alright, back to it.
Where shall I begin?
I only need the sword and shield. My sister has the sword. I told you guys the story of that. My sister has a sword. So I just need to find a replica of that.
Have long been the overseers of history.
You steal her sword. I mean, borrow her sword.
This is how our universes existence was preserved. However, for 500 years, you have been exiled from the world's affairs. You are the left eye of the eyes of the world.
Could you dispense with the riddles and just tell me what these sodding eyes actually are?
Your years of slumber have caused you to forget many things. Even as we stand on the verge of the resurrection of the Creator. The resurrection of Jubileus. There is but one way to return your epic of forgotten memories and open your eye of the overseer. Your uncorrupted eye had to be exposed to the history it could not see. Your battles, your struggles, Everything you've experienced in this town has been a stepping stone for your enlightenment. It has all been done for the left eye.
I've had enough of your philosophical pretensions. I won't ask again. Where did you get the girl?
Your question has been answered. All this has been done to awaken the left eye. For that, you had to see yourself once more.
You are truly beyond salvation, Sage.
Ah, salvation.
If you're on phone, check the extension. If you're on PC, go to my About Me.
I mark the path to salvation with light. However, no matter how brilliant that light grows, the darkness within the human heart grows even darker. Light, dark, and chaos between. Three realities, once split, shall be brought together to create a new universe in the image of the old. To these ends, leading to the Festival of Resurrection 500 years ago.
Okay.
I fanned the flames of terror, spurring on the witch hunts. However, despite the people's belief in the return of Jubileus, the Creator, the left eye was out of reach. Since then, I have devoted myself to this town's prosperity. And now, it is time for my preparations to bear fruit. Jubileus will be resurrected. We will become the eyes of the world, and a new universe will take over.
Mummy!
I could never call the man behind this nightmare father.
Is he using Ultra Balls on basic-ass Pokemon? Would you use a Great Ball?
Great speech, using good guy.
Pokeballs on such basic ass Pokemon, so you keep catching them all.
Getting a bit ahead of ourselves, aren't we, Mr. Big Shot Ithaval Executive? Salvation, light. You take this entrepreneurial philosophy a bit seriously, don't you? But it's all diarrhea of the mouth, if you ask me. History is littered with famous genocidal figures, just like you. Or, should I say, infamous genocidal figures.
You must be Luca, journalist extraordinaire. I must say, I'm truly impressed you've made it this far, child. Like father, like son, I suppose.
What?
Luca, Luca, Luca. Your father had problems with my philosophies. It's fine to investigate, but when malicious rumors start to spread, I must see to it that they come to a stop. For being kind enough to ascertain that my long-lost eraser was at the bottom of some lake, I granted him his final wish, and accepted his permanent resignation.
You bastard!
You are of no use to me. However, I am not without dignity.
That was necessary.
I will
that needed to be done.
To die in the same as your father.
Luca!
He said his name. Damn.
I guess my plan has gone right out the window.
That ain't good.
Such a shame that sacrifice had to be made. But if destiny is not fulfilled soon, this tragedy will be repeated ad nauseam. Speaking of tragedy, I suppose you've met Jean. While she sealed you away and kept you from trouble, after falling into our hands, she's been incredibly useful. Although her distinct lack of obedience required a bit of mental reprogramming. Her tragic end led you directly to me, just as planned. The time for awakening the left eye is soon. Fear not, my dear, sweet Cereza. Sit, Cereza. Do not fear your fate. Stand tall, my child. Realize your true potential. Cereza, we are one, my child.
Father Balder. It could have been beat, but I'm not gonna do it. Oh, I wasn't gonna be mean to him. But again, I won't. Don't throw a frickin' building at me. That's a low blow. Okay. I was gonna say, don't tell me that killed me because I didn't react to that in time. It's just the build-up to his real attack. Oh! Bastard. Get out of here. The frickin' jams, though. Oh my god, he slowed down. Oh, come on with the frickin' beam. Just bring the whole thing down this time. Oh, you cheater. My God.
Don't fuck with a witch.
I am the bullet. Lipstick headshot. Everyone gangsta until Bayonetta picks you up with a rocket.
I've got to give you credit, Bayonetta. You never cease to impress.
You haven't seen the half of it.
I've seen enough. Well, that about wraps it up, huh?
Not yet.
Alright, everything's normal here.
Thank you. No need to be afraid, little one. The nightmare is over. Everything was just a dream. You're a strong little girl. There is nothing you cannot overcome. Yes, I found it. So don't you worry anymore. You just keep your treasure safe, too. Sweet dreams, little one. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words.
Love that.
I'm not afraid anymore, Mummy. No matter what, there's nothing I cannot do.
Bayonetta! What's happening to you?
And now it is done. The right eye oversees the light. The left eye oversees the darkness. Two eyes to oversee the world. It was never the woman known as Bayonetta that I set my sights upon. It was you as a child. Sereza, that I saw. For she was the one who saw the world through innocent eyes. And she was the one who could give rise to a new history. It was her energy that could awaken the left eye. This has all worked out splendid. Let us begin, Sereza. The time is at hand. Now, the resurrection of Jubileus shall be completed. We are the eyes overseeing the world. We are the eyes overseeing a new era, a new reality, to which we will devote ourselves eternally.
Angel attack! Bam. Ba-boom. And I still missed. Slowest bonus ever, and I still missed. Damn it. Yeah, still got it. Round over. Epilogue. I actually got an answer this time. We're on the final chapter. Let's frickin' do this.
Take care of my babies, will you?
Love how I can still visit the gates of hell. Even though I'm kinda like trapped in an eye. Right, I am all set here. I'm gonna save Halos for the replay. Oh, see, they didn't even show her leaving. Nice touch. Save it here. 10 hours, not bad. All right.
God. There's still time.
Am I gonna be John? Dog.
The left
eye. I kinda remember this part.
A treasure left eye will never fall into the hands of another. It is the pride of the Umbra Witches.
Okay, we're Jean, but on a bike. Dodge, what are you doing? Dodge! Now press the button to dodge. It would be nice if you dodge. Should have been a dodge, but okay. Whoop. 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 Still a gold. What? Whoa, what? What? Whoops. A bell. I think the platform was taking off. Oops. Thanks for the second chance. Oh, that's what was- Oh. It's falling apart behind me. I thought there was like a part in front of me that I had to jump to and I missed it. No, that's okay.
Nah, John. You provided me with many blessings. The one and only authentic left eye. Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you. Your body must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
Why did she bring Bayonetta here?
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
But... Why have you been, like, hunting me this whole time, though? Just to save Bayonetta and not... make him think that's what you're doing. No, go. Go, kitty, go. Wait, was that a turn? What's down there? Oh. What? It's confusing. Oh, they just come from the same place. Okay. Come from different... Ignore me.
The time has come for Jubileus to return. At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Theresa, wake up!
Are you insane? Light and dark, unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance.
And this thing should have slept for eternity. Now you must wake up, Theresa. Theresa! Damn you, open your eyes! Theresa, you aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this.
Urgle.
Can get
control Jubileus now. His power is too intense.
Light, my, oh
dark,
my.
Human, all the strife, all the struggle. The trinity of realities wrapped up in a vortex.
You. Oh damn. Oh damn. I kind of remember this fight now. But I do not remember how to do it. This is gonna be fun. Buckle the fuck up, children. I caught a smurgle. Get your last butt shots in now.
Rest, my friend. I'm off to get that black cat.
Oh damn, okay. Damn. you've got left. Man. Going to space. Oh, okay. Oh, oh, there we go. No, no! How's God doing? Doing pretty kick-ass. Indeed. Oh, damn. There's a lot going on. Damn it. There we go. To the face. Go back to punching. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No, this is terrible. Turning back into Cereza. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. grenade. Whoops. They get away with so much here. Just barely censoring. Is that the frickin' wish herself, the spirit herself? Forget her name. It's like a butterfly name. Infiniton! Big Bang Bonus! Spangs! Are we gonna supernova? Oh wait, we're sending her to the sun! Am I supposed to hit the planets? No. No, I'm not supposed to hit the planets. I had to try. That's hilarious. That's funny. Try again. I guess it did hint it well enough that you're supposed to just aim for the sun, but that is still funny. Cast her into the sun! Nope. Them some tiny ass planets. Quite honestly, either that or we're huge. Dragged out ending here, but I mean, it gets the point across. And that's Bayonetta. Curious if there's like an after scene, but I mean, there's still some kind of stuff happening. What?
Unbelievable. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world.
Oh?
John!
Dude, they juked us. Was not expecting that. See, I remember so little from my first playthrough of this years ago. Do not remember. I remember the fight.
You're one of a kind.
That was kind of it.
Who's going to save the world? I'll send you home, even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this.
Say.
You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind. Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
Oh, we're just in space. Dope. Oh, dope. Fucking wreak havoc on it. I say that little sun part was a little too slow to end the game like that. They knew better. Of course, because it's Sega, we have to end by going Super Saiyan in space.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
For the wicked. But at least she's at peace. Back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get sucked down into hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
Haunt me?
I think Bubbly said the same thing. He reminds me of Barrett. Wouldn't be surprised if it was the same.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this. Rosemary. You said it was a demon repellent. Might help you on the road ahead.
Hey. Hey, wait a second. What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
A while ago, 2000.
Of course they come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
It was on the PS3.
Shit. You're.
Put it in frame of reference. It came out on the PS3. It was a little while ago now. Oh, I thought so.
This is the last time I caught a game.
Ha!
Hear that? That's your cue.
Will you hurry up? Don't tell me you fell asleep in that thing again.
Hey, what the? You gotta fucking be kidding me. You're telling me
2010. 2010 is when this came out. Rodan. Yep. Rodan. Rodan. This looks like Rodan, but it's pronounced Rodan. Oh, shit. Morning. Dog.
What was shoving me into this filthy old casket? The next time some air holes would be nice.
Not the same. Okay. Very, very similar.
Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do.
Extra ingenue?
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it? Let's dance, boys!
There we go. And that was Bayonetta. I love this fucking game, dude. I've been meaning to return to it for quite a while. Been holding off. Ever since the first announcement of Bayonetta 3, I've had the intention of returning to this game. I love this fucking game, dude. Everything about it. The music, the atmosphere. Bayonetta herself, every side character. Am I playing? Ooh. I get to play the credits. Best game ever, dude. Like. Oh, man. I'm still definitely replaying it. Not just for the sake of platinuming. Not for the sake of trying to platinum each level. Damn. But I also need, like, a bit of a firmer grip on the story. Like, there's still some parts I'm very lost with. Like, why is Cereza as a child here now? What are the time shenanigans going on? I know we're in, like, Purgatorio, Paradiso. We're in, like, these places that don't exist within time. So I imagine there's, like, a bit of creative liberty and, like, imagination you gotta apply to a lot of this. But I, like, some of the plot points are just lost on me. Like, why did Father Baldur there need to grab Cereza from the past to convince Bayonetta of the future? Like, I kind of have a loose understanding. Like, she needed the young Cereza to bring out Cereza within Bayonetta and get out this childhood innocence type of thing. I feel like this is wicked loud. I'm going to turn this down just a little bit. I feel like that was the goal, to unlock a childhood innocence out of Bayonetta. And only then was she, I don't know, vulnerable enough to become the left eye without, like, questioning it. And then that ties into, well, what's Bayonetta's true, like, intention here? What's her true endgame? Why are the two of these hunting angels so vehemently. I get that they're like Umbra witches and there was a war and stuff like that. There's also details within that that I'm kind of missing. It was loud, but the blood coming out of my ears started to muffle the sound a bit. Yeah, there's definitely a lot of the nuance of the story that's lost on me. That I need to look a little deeper on, but as far as the game itself, dude, I can't get over this game. And I am so freaking hyped for Bayonetta 2. I might just jump right into that today. Considering it. But I wanna beat that before I get to 3, hopefully, or at least as soon as possible. Closest possible to the release of 3, which I think I can. If this was 10 hours, like, if Bayonetta 2 is roughly the same amount of time, and let me play, should be able to do it. Let me see what spring is like on you. Get some Bayonetta pole dancing. In other words, always the best treat for a game like this. I know I keep repeating myself, but that mix of goth noir that this game pulls off is immaculate. Just perfect. You know what's funny? Earlier, Death playing Death's Door. Death Unites Us playing Death's Door. Like, a big reason I love that game. Like, it almost achieves the same thing. It has this mix of horror, goth, with like a noir black and white type of thing. Please be true. In other words, I just want to let it play out, see if there's anything at the end. I don't want to skip.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship
and adore.
In other words,
sounds like a Christmas rendition of the song. Maybe not a Christmas rendition, but it sounds Christmassy. It feels appropriate for Christmas. But it's still Halloweeny month, so that's gonna do it. For this, just more credits? Okay, that's gonna do it for this episode of Bayonetta, the final episode of Chapter 1 of Bayonetta-thon. Yeah, and I think I'm just gonna jump right into Bayonetta 2. So thank you guys for joining me on this ride. I will see you in the next one.